The Germans will announce they are reintroducing the Deutschmark. They have already ordered the new currency and asked that the printers hurry up.
Ladies and gentlemen, entering the heavyweight ring, the Deutschmark in the currency battle of the century. It's got everything. Huge export market, low unemployment. They've got fantastic benefits for all. They've got a surplus in their unemployment benefits and their health benefits. Well, who was the first person on international television, in the media, in print, on TV, on radio, to make this prediction, to make this assertion that the Deutschmark would be brought back? Oh, that would be me. That's right. I predicted this because I know the mind of the German. And I know that the whole Euro project was a trick bag to reunify Germany under the umbrella of the Euro. And then when things went bad, as they inevitably would have to, they can eject themselves from the Euro. And there it is, the Deutschmark and a superpower, Germany.4.